What up? Welcome back to Gran Turismo 7. We gonna try this again. Now, my last one, I actually uploaded another episode of it, but for some reason now it decides they wanna hit me with copyright strikes and stuff like that, so they blocked that video. So I came into the game and I found the way to turn all the music off. So now there should be no music, it's just me and the sound effects. Which is stupid, now this, it makes this game seem so bland. Okay, gotta do this one. Gotta do that one. Okay, we'll start with this one. Okay, before we do that, this shit seems so bland. Just doing this shit, and it's like, like, I don't even know how to explain how bland this shit feels now. No. Yeah, go back in there. You know, back in there. Fuck! I didn't mean to press that. I didn't mean to press that button. Weight reduction. Actually, we'll have to have a racing tire. Clutch wheel, your sports brake. Oh, I should have read it so I can get this one instead. Wait, let me see something real quick before I do that. That's all I can afford now. I would love to see what LeBaron has to say about my purchases that I just did. Let's go. Ooh, a Mazda RX. Ooh, shit. I turned way too late. Trying to undercut him. Hey, come here. I got a secret to tell y'all. Hey, y'all, come here. Come here. Come get my message. They didn't want to hear my secret. Come here, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all. Damn, again? Come here. That was a smooth takeover. He's on my ass. Oh, that motherfucker ran into me. Motherfucker pulled my move on me. He ran into me to take the lead. Bitches. It's cool. It's cool. No. We're not replaying that. Let's go to this one. Let's go. Old school ass car. That's an old school car for sure. Stick that turn. Good, good, good. That was cool. Alright, come on. Hey Simmons, come here. I need to ask you a question. Alright, not for these two. Hey, come here, y'all. I gotta buy the transmission part. It can't go into sixth gear. And because it can't go into sixth gear, I can't go smoother than this. That's why I can't really catch up to him for real, because I can't go into the sixth gear. Everything else is cool, but it just can't go into that proper gear I need to get that extra oomph to keep it going. See, I can't catch up to him. It was still cool nonetheless. I just can't get him dusted it. I just can't come in first and get him dusted it. It needs that extra oomph to get the extra dust. I need to get them dusted. Collector level 6. And this seems so bland without the music. Like I don't even want to play it no more because the music. There's no music playing, so it just sounds so like ugh. The music used to get you soothed or get you hype. You can't do none of that. Come on. Skip all of that. French hot cars. Let's see. What do we got? D4 is rated. Okay, I remember that. Place some third or higher for that. And this one is. I don't know about that one, but anyway. Okay, let's see. Let's do this. Change car. Seems like the Clio would be the best choice. The Polo. Let's go with this one. Let's go with it as is and see if I need to make any changes. So far, so good. Okay. Alright, got a light stretch right here. Pause. You can use some upgrades. I accelerated too soon. Hey, Lopez. See ya. Okay. Okay. Yeah, get out of the way. Yeah, I did that turn. Okay. Damn, dude, Dustin and all of us. Whoever's in first is Dustin, all of us. Oh, there he is. See, that one was cleaner than the last one. That's cool. If I had a couple more upgrades, I could have been good enough to pass them up there. But at least we're staying in the top three. So not too bad. Not too bad. Now I'm level 7. Extreme section. Okay. The extreme section. Get that out of here. Okay. Exit this. Okay, let's go to you. Wait, before we do that, wait, we'll see. Okay, I can use this car. So before that happens, okay, Bubba Ray, move. Not really worried about that, so No, wrong button. No. That's just a clutch. That's just a brake. Okay, next one. because I can't afford anything else anyway. So now let's see if that made a difference here. Let's go. Oh, I must say start. Why does this racetrack look like a damn dead fetus? For real, look at the map in the top right corner. Get out of here. I might have to change the tires so I can grip the road. Get off me. Get off me, boy. All right, that was good. That was good. Come here, you get.
Come here, you guys. I got a question.
Sorry, I was trying to do a Cartman voice on that one, but that kind of hurt my throat. Pause. Get dusted in. Yeah, get dusted in. Not too bad, not too bad. Hug at the corner. Okay. Smooth. I see you back there. It's cool though. It's too late. You already got dusted in. Get dusted in. This seems so fucking boring without music being played, but I don't want no damn copyright, so I gotta play it like this, where it sounds plain. Alright, exit. exit. So that's three cars. So I guess I gotta go back to the cafe again. Yep, let's go back to the cafe. Bloom! French hot hatches. I should have done it so fast. Come on. I don't care about the damn 1585 cars. Petite Coast of the France. Petite. Petite. Course of the. what's this? I can't skip it, and it's got music. Chateau de Barrage. Oh, wait, la poo poo. Come on, man. Yeah, I don't care about that shit. Let's go. God damn it. Care about none of that. Yeah, I know it's starting to slow up. I know. Let's see. Ooh, give me that car. No, give me the credits. Damn, not that one. I wanted the other one. The next one is the one I wanted. Looked like that would have been a lot. That's why I wanted that one. Alright, what's new? I think that was French, wasn't it? Yeah. Let's see. Okay, so my Clio, I can keep using that. So before we jump in there, let's go see if we can get some more parts for you. I can't get nothing else. Yeah, that way it'll be lighter. LeBaron, if you watch this, tell me what you think when I see you at work, damn it. It looks like a damn AK. It's like you always start off in 12 at that. Like, why can't I start off winning the race? And weed skills. Move. Okay, okay. Hey, it's another one. It's a gold one version of my car. See, you just had to go off the road. That was a tight ass turn. I did not expect all that. Ugh! Stay on the damn road! Over a little more than I expected it to. Come on, y'all. Come here. Come back here. I have a question for you guys. It's not nice to run away when somebody has a question. To the turn. Okay, that was smooth. Stop going off the road. Damn, I ain't gonna be able to pass him. At least I came in third. He was in the top three. Now I need them to drop down and come in eighth and ninth while I come in third again. So that I can turn around and come in first. Pause. I'm gonna call this the AK-47 race, because that's what it looked like. Come on, I'm ready to start. Get out of my way. Ooh, that was smooth. Hey, Lopez, you again? Come here. That was all me because I couldn't stay on the road. Well, don't worry, you still gonna get dusted. You're still gonna get dusted. Alright, get out of my way, Beavis. I think that's how you say his name. B. Beavis. What? Who told you to catch back up with me? Get out of here. I didn't even catch the dude name up here. What does it say? Patchadent? Patchadent? F Patchadent? Yeah, F Patchadent! Yeah, you, come here. I ain't gonna be able to catch up to him. If we had one more lap, I could probably pass him. You went further out than usual. Well, at least I came in second this time. I came in third in the first one. Then reverse track of this one, I come in second. I'll take it. So what place did that put me in overall? Number two overall. Ooh, give me those Chevys. Okay. Oh, enemy my walk. I got the 69. I'll gladly take that one. The Stingray! Stingray! It's Stingray. Stingray! There we go. There we go. Let's go back to the cafe. I'm tired of drinking coffee. God damn it. Let's go to the garage first. Let's see. What are we gonna get here? Alright, give me that red car. Or the credits to the left of the red car. Man, you gonna give me small change, really? Man, that just made me mad. Get out of here. What'd I say? Hard mission? Try your hand at a mission. All this shit is missions. Alright, now things are starting to pick up now. The Magic Mountain. Okay. I don't know what the hell that shit's about, but we gonna figure it out by picking it up in another video. Cause it look like it's a whole bunch of bullshit. So, with that being said, Mo Gotti the Don is out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. We're starting to get to the nitty gritty. But at the same time, I don't even know if I'm going to even continue playing this game for y'all. You know, not because of y'all or nothing like that. But this just seems so bland without the music. But I don't want to get another copyright strike. So, F the music. So, anyway, that being said, Mo Gotti the Don is out. And peace.